Welcome to archers shooting our target one, representing the Republic of Korea, Lee Myeong-Gu. Target number two, representing Italy, Oscar de Pellegrin. Last arrow is away. Oh, he took the goal. It's a match of the time. the grid shot also that set with that final 10, 26 points, possibly 27, playing 22 for Pellegrin of Italy. So we're squaring the match up, 2 points apiece. Special third set coming up for you in this match with the Britons at the final of the test event here in this division. Pellegrin walks away with a gold medal. Silver Olympic role reversal here, who will walk away in the semi-final place. We'll find out who it's going to be. So all the judges scoring that end of the field, you see the little mark star next to the 8 second shot. For me, that means the shot is right on the line, that row, touching the line between 8 and 9. See there, that score upgrade to a 9. So 8, 9, 10 for him. Gives him a set victory. 27 to 22. So it's all even for the team. The next set. And then we'll get this underway to shoot first. Is away in the goal. It's a 9. We do in reply also a 9. Wins the set for Lee and Liz. It's a 9-3 stand. All the eyes in the goal. Points of 7 points for Lee. Korea. So, forward back to you, sets now. We'll go into the lead for set points to 2. Tonight. Opens up in the seven.
Oh,
qualifying in fourth place. Gold for this event, and on course for another gold. Ladies and gentlemen, please.